You have one shot on stage, which you got to play. Generic drops for days, still the people rage. Am I not insane? Can you stop and explain why these drops are so lame? Is money buying your fame? I'm fucking on, I'm killing it with this song. You haters can sing along or go back where you belong. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with giving up, moving on. Cause I took your girl to prom, she can't help but sing this song.
Comes off till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out and my heart progress. I'ma rip this shit till my bones collapse, till the roof comes up, till the lights go out, till my legs give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out and my heart progress. I'ma rip this shit till my bones collapse. Till the lights go out, till my legs get out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my heart progress. I'ma rip this shit till my bones collapse.
Wasn't even ready to come in.
Set
yet.
This drink down, beat up a gal, start beef with a pal. Probably be wild till I'm wrinkled and see now. The rap god was a freestyle off the top of the donkeys while I was asleep on the couch. And I'm freestyling now. I need a towel, sweat leaks from my brow. It's burning my eyes, my cerebral is foul. Cause shit I'm thinking about should be illegal. I need my head banned. Like the guy who left Cleveland, Ohio, and went to South Beach with his talents. Scream fuck you on the way out, wink with a smile. This whole game can eat a dick. I'm going back deep on the ground, but right now, I'm back on that bullshit. And you, I'm singling out. Cause you're so fucking outdated, you should mingle a while.
Listen, I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it.
What the fuck is this clusterfucker busters? Bunch of busted Douglases, motherfuckers, this one hit wonders. One swing and you crown. Knock one out the park, one catch a jingle, and now you think you fucking with me cause you sold like 300,000? Bitch, I can jump. without my feet ever leaving the ground. Reach up, swing from a cloud with 3,000 people around. Evil and vile enough to leap in the crowd and heave a child in a sinkhole on Cinco de Mayo while I'm sprinkled and pico de gallo. I don't know much Spanish, I'm not bilingual, but I'll show you a Mexican standoff between just these two amigos, cause neither really wants to say what we're thinking out loud. But I sure as fuck think I know how to read body English, no doubt. Cause we're trying to kill each other, but lyrically, fuck is humility. What is a real MC, Royce? He came up in this shit, never spit that hustle of shit, it wasn't a fit for me. Let them adjust till they just get the gist of me, just not giving a fucking plus with a history of muscular dystrophy. It wasn't a mystery why this middle finger was stuck in this awkward position. So what in the fuck is a list to me? I'm used to not being on it, I expect it out of them. Heck with them, I'll get my respect without them. Ain't really been in the diamond since I put my first record out, but I could put a chain around my second album and wear it as a neck medallion.
Now if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth, but you gotta be willing to take that.
Became a millionaire, went downhill from there. Became civil, off a swivel chair, sterling silverware. Screaming life is still unfair, till I get a real career. Fuck am I gonna do until then? This job is too fulfilling. Two kajillion pairs of supervillain shoes to fill in the mood to kill, till I plow my coupe to fill in to some children at the food pavilion and build a bear. Warriors mine them. Prohydrocortin euphoria in the drug emporium. Mine I'm soaring, I'm pouring, biking and four at a time, ignoring the warning signs on them four. I go four-wheeler riding, goring and violent, horrifying. You surely won't find no one more pouring the nine with this retaliatory rhyming for Gloria Steinem. But I finger like a witness, show me a lineup. I usually am abusive, but excuse me, ma'am, I guess I must have threw you for a loop like Toucan Sam when I said I could use a sample, cause you's a tramp. But look how you react to this trigger like when I call you a bigger dyke than the Hoover Dam.
And I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it.
You're playing right into Lex Luthor's hand. It's such a ruthless plan. Might even lose a fan. But fuck it, Superman, when it chains in a phone booth for Stan. I'm a brand new being, like Grand Poopa's band. Happy as Anderson Cooper having a tuba crammed in his pooper with lubricant. Wait, that's two, I can't. Since honesty's the best policy, I give it the old college try. Try to acknowledge my mistakes. I'm qualified as a gentleman and a scholar, but it's time that I swallow pride and say that I'm sorry. Sorry, I can't apologize. I think of all the times I compromised my bottom lines and thought of rhymes that sodomized your daughter's minds. Then I'm like dollar signs. But I may fight for gay rights, especially if they die. It's more of a knockout than Janae Rice. Play nice. Bitch, I punch Lana Del Rey right in the face twice like Ray Rice in broad daylight. In plain sight of the elevator surveillance. Till the head is banged on the railing. Then celebrate with the Ravens. Never date an assailant who self-medicates with inhalants. I'd meditate, but I may need a better way to escape the aggression, rage, and the anger.
Now if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hit.
Cause leg restraints on the ankles, heavy weights in an anchor with handcuffs and chains. This ain't enough to contain it, but I still get the same respect as Jay if I came on stage in a fucking negligee every day in this playboard. Devastated from breakup with cake cuts and weights. Let your friends, what are they gonna say? Cause make a bank on the cover that I have 7/8 of the waist shut. Pepper sprayed with your face cut. Made my bank like a layup. Off these Evans skanks on the way up. Oh, bitch thinks she's heaven sent. It's evident that she ain't never been with 7 inches. Yes, I said seven, I measured it. 7 inches from the floor. While I'm standing on the fourth floor balcony at the Sheridan while I'm stretching it. Bitch, I'm a pimp, so a limp dick's all you ever get. So if she's hesitant to get the hint, I bet you that I get the message in. Who she's messing with hella quick when I tell a chick not to ever use sex as a weapon. When I step in and beat the wretched wench with a crescent wrench. Existential detriment to a lesbian devil and the impressive stench of an estrogen level. A separatist, a chesting and rebel. Impressiveness with the pencil, a pessimist with his lips pressed against the edge of his red wolf.
And I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it.
Pedal to the metal.